Welcome back to my channel. So today's topic is microwave heating of food. So in the fast life now, everybody wants to have food at faster pace. Okay, they do not have time and they want ready-made food which will be available to them at a faster rate. So let me give you an insight on what exactly is this microwave heating of food, the basics of it, and whether this microwave heating of food is safe, what precautions you need to take, and much more detail on this. So stay tuned and please watch the video till the end for complete detail on this. So coming to the electromagnetic spectrum, so this is the electromagnetic spectrum as we all know, and microwave is here. So we know that this microwave radiations are the ones which are called as the low energy radiations, and they come under the classification of non-ionizing radiation. So these microwave radiations, there is a myth that it makes the food radioactive, but it is not true. It does not make the food radioactive, nor it causes cancer when you try to use this in caution. So using it in a right way will not lead to any problems, but if you do not know to use this instrument properly, that can lead to issues. So coming to the working of the microwave oven, so let me give an insight on that. So this is how a microwave oven looks like, and this is the food which you have inside for the heating purpose. So this is the turntable which can be turned so that the uniform heating of the food happens inside. So there are different parts within this particular microwave oven. The most important part is the magnetron tube. Okay, magnetron tube. So this is the source of radiation from where the microwaves are created. And once these microwaves are created, there is one more important part of this instrument called as the wave guide. So this is the part which focuses the beam of microwaves and guides it towards the entrance of the system. So this is the open space inside where the food is getting heated, and that is the space where the wave is coming inside, the radio waves and the microwaves. So in this way, the microwaves are getting inside and the food inside gets heated up. So when you compare the conventional oven and the microwave oven, the heating thing is different. So you can see in a conventional oven, the heat moves from outside edge to the center. So it is nothing but the heat is radiated from outside to inside. So the center will be cool. So if you take a graph, it can be something like this. So the outside is hot and inside is cool. But in a microwave oven, it starts from inside. Okay, so the center is extremely hot, and if you feel that the surface is cold, that doesn't mean that the food is not getting heated up, because it is moving from inside out. So here the center is at higher temperature and the ends of the food will be at lower temperature. So it takes time for the food to get heated up, but it can be used in an effective way. So basically how it heats the food is based on the water molecules which are present in the food that we have, because once we know there is a wave coming in, that is the microwave coming in, we have an electric field and a magnetic field. So this is what it is helping us for heating the food, because we know in the food we have water. So we have the hydrogen and we have the oxygen, and once this waves are there, they start aligning or they start vibrating to the direction of these waves. And as they vibrate in this particular system, the friction created between these water molecules, that is the main reason for heating up the food, and that's how it cooks the food. So the dipole moment that is created between the water molecules is the main reason for the food getting cooked inside a microwave oven. So this table gives you an idea on various sources and frequency ranges of microwave. So you can see even your mobile phones, they give out the microwaves, and even your Bluetooth devices, even they give out microwaves. So you need not be scared about the microwave oven, the microwaves which are coming there, but you need to be careful or cautious while using this particular equipment. So let me give you more details on that. So coming to the safety when you're using a microwave oven, you have to see to it that the door is properly shut, and you have to use the containers which are microwave safe only. So this is the most important thing. People use some or the other plastic inside this particular container, the microwave oven, they try to use it, and that can create a lot of issues. So this has to be taken utmost importance, and you have to use microwave safe containers only within this instrument. So I told you how the water gets heated up inside and then it comes out. The heating process is different when compared to the conventional oven. So this you have to be very careful. You if you think that it is not heated up and you start touching it, you can suffer from burns. So you have to be very careful. And using the turntable will be very useful because it will help in uniform heating of the food. And definitely you should not exceed the cooking time. So you know that when you're cooking certain food, you're supposed to keep it at that particular temperature and so much time. You have to strictly follow that, because if you do not follow that, it leads to some more issues. So I will tell you that at the end. And definitely you will have to use a pot holder, something like this. You will need to use it when you're removing the hot bowls, and you have to see to it that you shut it off and leave it for some time, and then only you open the instrument, so that there are no issues because of the overheated system there, and the burns and other issues can be nullified. So coming to the risks of using microwaves, so there can be risk when you're not using it safely. So one major thing is the radiation issues. So this can lead to injuries, it can lead to burns. If you are holding the plates which are filled with food without using the proper protective equipments or the path holders that I told you. So in that way, these kind of radiation injuries can happen. And if you're not using the turntable effectively, and if you are not uniformly distributing the food within this tray that you have inside, it can lead to uneven or irregular heating of food. And if the cooking time is not maintained properly, like particular temperature and particular time, if you do not maintain it properly, it can lead to uncooked food. And if you have such kind of uncooked food, you can suffer from food poisoning. And if you try to use metal containers within the microwave, it can lead to a lot of issues because of the arc created there. So these things has to be avoided. So it is much more better than the conventional ovens, because in microwave oven, the heat is absorbed only in the food and not in the surrounding cavity. And definitely I have told you about the containers. You have to be very cautious when using the containers here, because if you're using certain plastics which are not suitable for microwave cooking, then it can lead to issues like cancer. This is how the people tell that they are suffering from there might be a few cancer cases because of using of microwave oven. This is not because of the microwave oven actually, but because of the negligence of the people and trying to use some other kind of plastic material within the microwave oven, which may lead to issues. Because certain plastics might be single-use plastic type, or it might be plastic which are not suitable for microwave cooking. So that can melt inside, and when you know that the plastic is melting, it can leak a lot of plasticizers or various chemicals into the food, like few chemicals like BPA or phthalates. These can be released, and it is not safe. So that is why there are few reports which also tells that these phthalates can disrupt the hormones. It can lead to fertility issues. And we know that phthalates are almost there everywhere now. We have to be very cautious. They are also present in toys and body lotions. So even the FDA, that is the Food and Drug Administration, they also encourage using materials or plastics which are microwave safe. So we have to use those kind of HDPE plastics. So under the plastics, we have various categorizations, and HDPE is one which is microwavable. So you have to check for the markings, what kind of plastic container you're buying. And based on that, you can try to utilize it for your microwave. So to be safe, it is better to trash or throw the container if you feel that it is not safe. So the single-use plastic should not be used, first of all. And if you feel that you have bought a material which is microwavable, but you see that after some time the plastic shape is distorting, or there are a few cracks in this plastic, then definitely you have to throw it off. You should not use that, because it can leak the plasticizers, which can lead to issues. So cracked or damaged plastic ware should not be used. And you have to see to it that there is a clear labeling that it is microwave safe, and only those kind of dishes should be used. So this is to show you that there'll be a mark like this, which is showing you that it is safe for microwave. And if there is a mark something like this on the dish that you're using, then it is a precaution or it is a caution to tell you that it is not microwavable. So these are those different plastic materials. So there will be a numbering given in the container, so you can check for the number. So if that plastic container that you are purchasing has this number, that is 2, then that is a proof that it is the HDPE type of plastic, and this is the one which is safe for microwave. So coming to the takeaway messages, we know that cooking food in microwave, it is safe, but only with precautions. So whatever precautions I have told you today, you need to follow that and you need to be safe, and then only the food can be safe for you. So it does not make the food radioactive, as we told you. And this microwave oven, it is something like your light bulb. So whenever you switch it on, only then the microwaves have been generated, and that has been used for the cooking or heating of the food. So it is not like every time the microwaves will be generated inside. It is only when you switch on it. And it is preferred to use glass or ceramic containers inside this microwave oven in comparison with plastic containers. But people prefer plastic containers because they are more durable. So in comparison with that, you can go for plastic containers, but see to it that you're using the HDPE type of plastic containers which are microwavable. So please do not use the low grade plastics just because you're getting those plastic containers for cheaper rates. Please do not compromise on that, because the metals, the plasticizers which are released there can cause cancer, and that is a detrimental state for you. And as I told you, please do not use those metal kind of containers, because it can indirectly create arcs and it will reduce the life of the microwave oven. So according to Manoj Sharma, he's a radiation oncologist. So according to them, they tell that microwave, there's no scientific evidence to tell that it can cause cancer, but not following the precautions properly can definitely lead to cancer. So the cooking of food in a microwave, it is very safe and it will preserve the nutrients which are required for you. But if you do not follow the temperature and time properly, it can lead to a lot of issues, because there are certain cases where acrylamides can be generated. So these are generated when the sugars and starch, they are heated at higher temperature. So when this high temperature is attained, this sugars and starches can be converted into acrylamides. So this is a class 2 kind of carcinogen. So that is why you have to follow the temperature and time properly. If that is not followed, the generation of acrylamides in the food can lead to cancer. So these are the precautions that you are supposed to take. And if you follow all these precautions, definitely microwave is not an issue. Actually, it is very safe for cooking the food. Basically, the vegetables, if you want to cook, half cook the vegetables and use it without adding water, this would be the best choice, because microwave will retain the phytochemicals. And there are few papers which tells that it will help in enriching the phytochemicals and antioxidant property of the vegetables, which will be good for your health. So these are few sample dishes for your reference. So you can try for the Borosil kind of glass dishes, or there are few Tupperware microwavable divided plates also now. So these can be utilized. So you can divide your food inside that and utilize it as a plate directly without again using one more dish. So in that way, there are various type of ceramic, glass and plastic wares which are safe within a microwave. Thank you for watching. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel, and please press the bell icon for instant notification, and share this video with maximum people, because every one of us are using microwaves, so they need to know the precautions they need to take so that they can be safe. So do subscribe to my channel for more educational videos like this. Thank you so much.